Happy New Year's, everyone. 2020 is over. And now it's 2021. Finally, 2020 was a horrible year after since coronavirus pandemic, and ever since March 13, 2020, we were quarantined due to the COVID-19 pandemic that started in China last year and it spread it from country to country, so we had to do online school and stayed home for 5 months. And I hope you all stay safe and happy New Year once again. Anyways, this is me, signing off.